One thing that distinguishes our center from other laboratories around the world is we're quite translational. We always see the product from our petri dish be translated to animal models of brain disorders and eventually go into the clinic. So, for example, 4 of the 9 clinical trials right now that we have in stem cell therapy for stroke clearly originated from our laboratory. So it's again, it's a reward seeing our students become successful, but it's actually equally rewarding or more rewarding to see a product become a potential treatment for the maladies, for debilitating disorders like stroke, traumatic brain injury. Those are something that, to us, it's the almost a desire and also a passion, a principle to always find safe and effective treatment for disorders that don't have any effective treatments at this time.